I mentioned a gospel tract here. The one in my hand is entitled, Will You Live Forever? Will you live forever? This was written by our founder. It's a powerful, clear gospel tract. The answer to the question, will you live forever? The answer is yes, you will. But where? Will it be in heaven or will it be in hell? And it says this, where you spend eternity is up to you. It begins by saying that all people, all dead people will rise. Everybody is going to stand before God. And verses out of Revelation 20 here are quoted. But then this verse out of Hebrews is stated, it is appointed unto men once to die, but after this, the judgment. And it goes on in the gospel tract to say that we will be judged by Jesus Christ. It says that judgment will be an awful day of judgment, but it goes on to say there is a way out. There's a way of escape of that awful judgment, and it's through the person of the Lord Jesus Christ. All of our gospel tracts, as we go through them, end with a clear sample salvation prayer that the reader of the tract can utilize. And if they mean it from the heart, they can be born again. All the sin stain of their soul is washed away, and they are declared a child of God, given the gift of eternal life and made right with the God of heaven. Great tool. Will you live forever?